seagulls and boys just staying at their homes. I remember the times when they used to play outside. Whenever there were people helping other the ways they can, I believe that Jesus is truly in their hearts. Let's fight coronavirus for a bright tomorrow, for the nation to be at peace and all are one in God.
Let's follow safety measures for the virus to avoid. In this pandemic, may we never forget to trust our heart to Jesus. Let him be the one to guide us in everything we do. And may the Holy Spirit be always in our hearts.
In every prayer that we do, rest assured the Lord hears us. Then don't be afraid, this virus will end up soon. Just always wear your face mask so we can save each other's lives. Stay alert, stay healthy, pray sure immunity. So be brave and be calm. Together we will rise up with one big joyful voice. Proclaim the name.
Let him be the one to guide us in everything.